क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, एक्स एंड वाई आर पार्टनर्स इन अ फर्म शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो 3:2. एक्स एंड वाई आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 3:2. जेड इज एडमिटेड एज पार्टनर फॉर 1/4 शेयर इन द प्रॉफिट्स. सो जेड इज एडमिटेड एज अ पार्टनर फॉर 1/4 शेयर इन द प्रॉफिट्स. Z takes his share from X and Y in the ratio of 2:1. So Z takes his share from X and Y in the ratio of 2:1. So Z takes from X how much? His share is 1/4 and he is taking in the ratio of 2:1. It means 2/3 he is taking from X and 1/3 he is taking from Y. From Y his share is 1/4. He is taking 1/3 of his share. So let us calculate 1 2 2 4 3 12 1 1 1 4 3 12. It means x is sacrificing 2/12 and y is sacrificing 1/12 in favor of z. So let's calculate new profit sharing ratio. X, what is x existing ratio? 3/5. So x existing ratio is 3/5. How much x is sacrificing? 2/12. So 2/12 x is sacrificing. Let's come for y. What is y existing ratio? 2/5 is y existing ratio. Minus how much y is sacrificing? Y is sacrificing 1/12. What is z's ratio? Z's ratio is given 1/4. So we can directly write 1/4. Let's calculate 12 5 16, 5 2 10, 12 3 36. So 36 minus 10, 26/60. Again we take out LCM. 60 5 1 5, 12 2 24, 24 minus 5, 19/60. And here the ratio is 1/4. Now we simplify. X is to Y is to Z. X share is 26/60, Y share is 19/60, and Z share is 1/4. Again we take LCM because denominators are different. 60, so 26 will come, 19 will come, 4 15 ja 60, 15 1 ja 15. So children, new profit sharing ratio is 26. So the new profit sharing ratio among the partner is 26:19:15. Okay, dear children, I hope the question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children, thank you. Thank you very much.